Virgil Caine is the name, and I served on the Danville train. Till Stoneman's cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. In the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. By May the 10th, Richmond had fell. It's a time I remember oh so well. With my wife.